Doctor, did you ever think about how much courage it takes to practice dentistry? Did you ever think about how you have to get up in the morning and literally put yourself into a happy, grateful, courageous place? That is a wonderful way to start your day because it takes a lot of courage to practice dentistry. There are a lot of challenges. Every morning, in the morning, my husband Claude and I say to ourselves, this is going to be a wonderful day. I can handle every challenge that comes my way. And the reason that we say that is because we remind ourselves through that it will have some challenges. Most days do. Even when you're in the most beautiful resort in the world, there can be challenges. But in dentistry, oh my gosh, can there be challenges? So you have to be courageous. And we go on to say, I feel great physically, mentally, and emotionally. It is wonderful to be alive. There comes the gratitude, you see, coming through. I'm grateful for all that I have had, all that I now have, and all that I shall have. You see how the gratitude is coming through? It's a wonderful thing to start your morning with, okay? And this day is not going to fall apart because God is with me, God is helping me, God is guiding me. I thank God for every good thing of today. Those are the ways we start our day. And makes such a huge difference to how the day starts off and goes. Let me read you another quote that goes along with what I'm saying that I absolutely love, and hopefully it will help you realize how wonderfully courageous you are and even more so can be. Here it goes. This is by S.C. Lourie, L-O-U-R-I-E, if you want to look him up. You could have grown cold. I say him. Hey, maybe it's a woman. I have no idea. You could have grown cold, but you grew courageous instead. You could have given up, but you kept on going. Think of yourself in practice. You could have seen obstacles, but you called them adventures. You could have called them weeds, but no. Instead, you called them a wildflower. You could have died a caterpillar, but you fought on and became a butterfly. You could have denied yourself goodness, but instead, you chose to show yourself self-love. You could have defined yourself by the darkest days, but instead, through them, you realized and understood your light. This is what's possible, doctor. This is what you can do. This is the day you can have. Make it a fantastic one. Understand that practice will always be challenging. Your days will always be challenging, but the goodness in you and the connection to your divine self will absolutely win the day. Say every day in every way, I'm getting better and better. Every day in every way, I'm getting stronger and stronger. Every day in every way, I'm getting more and more courageous. Have a wonderful day, doctor. Let your love shine through. I send more to you. Signing off.